today we will have the refuge ceremony or kieshiki for Peter, and I will explain to you how we do it. First, a few words about this ceremony. So, Peter, you are saved by Amida Buddha since the first moment when you entrusted to him and said the first nembutsu of faith. So this ceremony is not does not add anything to your salvation. So you are already saved. This is just this ceremony is only a way through which you express your wish to join the Sangha, and you take refuge in Amida Buddha, the Dharma and Sangha, in our presence as witnesses. When you take refuge in the Buddha, when we say that we take refuge in the Buddha, we actually take refuge in Amida Buddha first and foremost, and automatically we take refuge in all Buddhas. When we take refuge in Amida, we take refuge in all Buddhas. So we don't need to mention each one of them because they are automatically included. When you take refuge in the Dharma, you take refuge in the specific Amida Dharma, in the Dharma about the primal vow of Amida Buddha, because we are the school of the primal vow. And of course, automatically into all Dharma gates, because when you say the Nembutsu of faith, you automatically fulfill all Dharma gates. And also, when you take refuge in the Sangha, you take refuge in the Sangha in its aspect of Shinjin, that is, in the Sangha of those who have faith in Amida Buddha, no matter how low or how high on the scale of spiritual evolution they are. Doesn't matter. Anybody who has faith is your Sangha as an object of refuge.
Bujo midanyo rainyo dojo sangeraku. Bujo shakanyo rainyo dojo sangeraku. Bujo jiponyo rainyo dojo sangeraku. Namo kie bu.
Jupiter.
Namo kie bu.
Namo kie ho.
Namo kie ho.
Namo kie so.
Namo kie so.
Namo kie bu.
Namo kie bu.
Namo kie ho.
Namo kie ho.
Namo kie so.
Namo kie so.
Namo kie bu.
Namo kie bu.
Namo kie ho.
Namo kie ho.
Namo kie so.
Namo kie so.
Namo Amida Bu. Namo Amida Bu.
Together.
Namo Amida Bu. 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 Namo Amida Bu.
Namo Amida Bu.
Namo Amida Bu.
Thank you, Peter, and welcome to the Sangha.
Thank you. Welcome, Peter.
I will tell you about your Buddhist name. I have just sent you the Buddhist name and the Dharma certificate. So I will now explain. In Jodo Shinshu, we have a Buddhist name or a Homyo or Dharma name, which is composed of actually two names. One is Shaku, which is like a family name for all members. And this Shaku means disciple of Shakyamuni. So everybody have this name, Shaku. And then we have a specific name. Depending on each person. So in your case, I chose the name Shoshin, which means true faith. I was inspired to take this name from Shoshinge. When you take refuge in the taking refuge in the Buddha, Dharma, and Sangha are actually vows. So you have just taken the vow to always entrust exclusively in Amida Buddha, exclusively follow the Dharma, and exclusively have as your Dharma companion only people of faith in Amida Buddha. So, yes. Unfortunately, many people nowadays, also they call themselves Buddhist, they break the refuge vows when they mix faith in Amida Buddha with divine figures from outside Buddhism. See, there are many nowadays who say they are Buddhists, but they also pray to Jesus while they take refuge in the Buddha. So in the moment they take refuge in non-Buddhist divinities, they break the refuge vow. They break the refuge vow of taking refuge in Amida or in the Buddha. And in all Buddhas, actually. And when they start mixing Buddhism with various non-Buddhist teachings, they break the refuge in the Dharma. And also when they have teachers that do not belong to the Buddha Dharma and to the Buddhist Sangha, they also break the refuge in the Sangha. So we have to take this very serious and always respect the three refuges that we vow to observe. Okay. Da. So, okay. So again, welcome. Namo Amida Buddha.
Welcome.
Thank you. I just want to express my gratitude to because you see, it is very hard to find a true teacher. This Amida Dharma is something very precious to me, because I don't know if I can convey this, but in the Sutra of Tears, if you can collect all the tears you have shed being born and dying again and again in samsara, they are greater than the waters of the oceans. And this is overwhelming when I read this Sutra of Tears. And the Amida Dharma is very difficult to encounter. I appreciate that, because in many eons, we have been searching life after life after life. And all I can say right now is that search is over. I have found Amida Dharma. And I want to thank, of course, Amida himself for leading me to this group. And if people only knew the danger we are in samsara, I think all of them will take refuge in the Amida Dharma. That is how I see the danger in samsara. As Shakyamuni Buddha said, all is suffering here. And this is the first step in the road towards the end of suffering. That's why my heart is filled with joy at joining this and being accepted in this Sangha. And I thank Amida himself, Amida Buddha, and Shakyamuni Buddha for preaching the Pure Land Sutras to make it possible for us. And of course, the patriarchs from Nagarjuna down to our teacher, our true teacher, Sensei Joshua, for this great opportunity of many lifetimes. So I say thank you again very much, everyone. my from the bottom of my heart. Namo Amida
Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Thank you all. We are a sangha of people who of ordinary beings who entrust to Amida Buddha and who put Amida Buddha and Amida Dharma above everything else, above their personal opinions. And everybody here in the Sangha contributes to the spreading of Amida Dharma. And soon you will see more teachers, more priests in Amidaji who will assume this missionary role. But each one of us in his own family, in his own circle of friends, and in the place he lives, he or she can be a missionary. He or she can follow the urge of Shinran Shonin, entrust yourself to Amida and help others entrust to Amida. So everybody should be an example of faith for others around him. Yes, good. Namo Amida Butsu. I am very happy about this. So let's go to our discussion. Daigan also, so everybody here, you know, Joshin, Daigan, and Jishin, Peter, Shoshin and Hosan, you are in various parts of the world. And I'm expecting everybody to do something. I know to be examples of faith. And who knows, perhaps in time, each one of you or some of you will become teachers, you know. but even if you are not a teacher, you can be an example of faith. Okay. Renyo Shonin said that we should also listen to lay people as advice on matters of faith. So not only priests and official lay teachers can be listened at Amidaji. This is why our discussions are free and everybody can say something. And Renyo Shonin advised us to say something. He said, always say something. You should be afraid of those people who say nothing. Because if you say something, people can hear you and they can correct you. And anybody can correct everybody. Okay. Good.